Thanks for passing by. Be sure to subscribe for more engaging content.
Everything is nonsense unless, or until, it's part of your own experience. Even then, it still might be an illusion. Watch, listen, and experience with discretion and perspective.
Today's topic is
the world's most complex personality type.
Architects form just 2% of the population, and women of this personality type are especially rare, forming just 0.8% of the population. It is often a challenge for an architect to find like-minded individuals who are able to keep up with their relentless intellectualism and chess-like maneuvering. People with the architect personality type are imaginative yet decisive, ambitious yet private, amazingly curious, but they do not squander their energy. Here are some of the most noticeable traits of the architect personality type. Knowledge above all. With a natural thirst for knowledge that shows itself early in life, architects are often given the title of bookworm as children. Architects enjoy sharing what they know, confident in their mastery of their chosen subjects. They prefer to design and execute a brilliant plan within their field, rather than share opinions on uninteresting distractions like gossip. You are not entitled to your opinion. You are entitled to your informed opinion. No one is entitled to be ignorant. A paradox to most observers is that architects are able to live by glaring contradictions that nonetheless make perfect sense, at least from a purely rational perspective. For example, architects are simultaneously the most starry-eyed idealists and the bitterest of cynics. But this is because architect types tend to believe that with effort, intelligence, and consideration, nothing is impossible, while at the same time they believe that people are too lazy, short-sighted or self-serving to actually achieve those fantastic results. They're highly rational. Architects radiate self-confidence and an aura of mystery, and their insightful observations, original ideas and formidable logic enable them to push change through with sheer willpower and force of personality. Rules, limitations, and traditions are anathema to the architect personality type. Everything should be open to questioning and reevaluation. This isn't to be misunderstood as impulsiveness. Architects will strive to remain rational, no matter how attractive the end goal may be, and every idea, whether generated internally or soaked in from the outside world, must pass the ruthless and ever-present "is this going to work?" filter. They lack social skills. Architects are brilliant and confident in bodies of knowledge, but unfortunately the social contract is unlikely to be one of those subjects. White lies and small talk are hard enough as it is for a type that craves truth and depth, but architects may go so far as to see many social conventions as downright stupid. Architects are defined by their tendency to move through life as though it were a giant chessboard, pieces constantly shifting with consideration and intelligence, always assessing new tactics, strategies and contingency plans, constantly outmaneuvering their peers in order to maintain control of a situation, while maximizing their freedom to move about. This isn't meant to suggest that architects act without conscience, but to many, architects' distaste for acting on emotion can make it seem that way, and it explains why many fictional villains and misunderstood heroes are modeled on this personality type. They're strategically orientated. Architects pride themselves on their minds, taking every opportunity to improve their knowledge, and this shows in the strength and flexibility of their strategic thinking. Insatiably curious and always up for an intellectual challenge, architects can see things from many perspectives. They can be overly analytical. A recurring theme with architects is their analytical prowess, but this strength can fall painfully short where logic doesn't rule, such as with human relationships. When their critical minds and sometimes neurotic level of perfectionism are applied to other people, all but the steadiest of friends will likely need to make some distance. They're the jacks of all trades. Architects' open-mindedness, determination, independence, confidence and strategic abilities create individuals who are capable of doing anything they set their minds to. Excelling at analyzing anything life throws their way, architects are able to reverse engineer the underlying methodology of almost any system and apply the concepts that are exposed wherever needed. They're highly self-confident. Architects trust their rationalism above all else, so when they come to a conclusion, they have no reason to doubt their findings. This creates an honest, direct style of communication that isn't held back by perceived social roles or expectations. They can be arrogant. Architects are perfectly capable of carrying their confidence too far, falsely believing that they've resolved all the pertinent issues of a matter, and closing themselves off to the opinions of those they believe to be intellectually inferior. They're independent and decisive. Authority figures do not impress architects, nor do social conventions or tradition, and no matter how popular something is, if they have a better idea, architects will stand against anyone they have to in a bid to have it changed. Either an idea is the most rational or it's wrong, and architects will apply this to their arguments as well as their own behavior. They're judgmental. Architects tend to have complete confidence in their thought process, because rational arguments are almost by definition correct, at least in theory. In practice, emotional considerations and history are hugely influential, and a weak point for architects is that they brand these factors, and those who embrace them as illogical, dismissing them and considering their proponents to be stuck in some baser mode of thought. They're hardworking and determined. If something piques their interest, architects can be astonishingly dedicated to their work, putting in long hours and intense effort to see an idea through. Architects are incredibly efficient, and if tasks meet the criteria of furthering a goal, they will find a way to consolidate and accomplish those tasks. They're open-minded. All this rationalism leads to a very intellectually receptive personality type, as architects stay open to new ideas, supported by logic, even if they prove architects' previous conceptions wrong. When presented with unfamiliar territory, such as alternate lifestyles, architects tend to apply their receptiveness and independence, and aversion to rules and traditions, to these new ideas as well, resulting in fairly liberal social senses. They loathe highly structured environments. Blindly following precedents and rules without understanding them is distasteful to architects, and they disdain even more authority figures who blindly uphold those laws and rules without understanding their intent. Anyone who prefers the status quo for its own sake, or who values stability and safety over self-determination, is likely to clash with architects' personality types. Whether it's the law of the land or simple social convention, this aversion applies equally. They're clueless in romance. This antipathy to rules and tendency to overanalyze and be judgmental, even arrogant, all adds up to a personality type that is often clueless in dating. Having a new relationship lasts long enough for architects to apply the full force of their analysis on their potential partner's thought processes and behaviors can be challenging.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content, a like would be very appreciated.